soccer game.
Yeah.
Yeah, he called and said the guy in 10 said it was, thought the fire alarm was going off, it was making a noise, but it wasn't like the normal fire alarm. I don't know. We got 32 minutes left on the clock, and then, yeah. Soccer game at Speedway today that started at 11:30. Is it just a general trouble that you're getting, or has it got a zone, or? All right. Yeah, when I get back to town, I'll give Terry a call, or maybe I'll call him on my way back home and see where he's at. That doesn't help. They did something right, and you did something really wrong. Yeah. We're down 3-0 with 30 minutes to go in the game. Yeah. Well, it's a non-conference game. Toward the end of the season, we try to play some non-conference teams that are a little better than us to get ready for sectionals. It's a good warm-up for us. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, I think my son took one there. Oh. Ooh. Well, now we might have a chance. The guy just got fouled right in front of the goal. Yep. Well, we might get. Yep. Not a problem. I planned on it anyway, so. No, I. All right. Yeah, I'll give him a call on the way home, see where he's at, and we'll go from there, all right? All right. Yep, good luck getting to Lucas. See you. 27 minutes on the clock. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, I just got off the phone with him. I was going to give you a call on my way back to Lebanon and see where you were at. So. Yeah. Well, like I say, I still got 26 minutes of the game plus, you know. All right. If you get over and have any questions, give me a call. All right. Yep. Talk to you later. Bye. Thank you.